Hello and welcome to all. Today we are going to start with our third chapter, Equality, from the second book, Political Theory. Under this topic, we are going to read about various ideologies of equality and various dimensions of equality. So let us start with this. If we see fact file, there is global inequality seen in various spheres of life. Let us compare them one by one. The richest 50 individuals in the world, they have combined income greater than that 40 crore people of the world, those who are the poorest one. 40 crore people, poorest, jo poorer hai, unki income se 50 richest individuals ki income zyada hai. And the poorest 40% of the world's population, they receive only 5% of the global income. And while on the richer side, the richest 10% of world's population controls 54% of global income. The first world of advanced countries, those who are the advanced and developed countries, mainly the countries of North America and Western Europe, they have 25% of world population, but they own 86% of world's industry and consumes 80% of world's energy. पर कैपिटा इनकम के बारे में देखेंगे तो एक इंडिविजुअल जो इंडस्ट्रियल कंट्रीज का इंडस्ट्रियल कंट्री का रहने वाला इंडिविजुअल है ही कंज्यूम्स 3 times एज मच एज वाटर 10 times एज मच एनर्जी 13 times एज मच आयरन एंड स्टील एंड 14 times एज मच पेपर एज कंपेयर टू अ पर्सन लिविंग इन द country like developing country like India or China. If we see the dying from pregnancy related causes, it's 1 to 18 in Nigeria, means from 18 cases one person used to die, one woman used to die. And in Canada, a developed country, out of 8,700 women, one used to die. So this is all with the fact file in which you can see the various areas of inequality. Inequality हर जगह देखने को मिलती है. आप देखेंगे किसी भी शहर में चले जाएं, if you go to Bombay in India or in Delhi, you will see that the skyscrapers are there, luxury housing are there, but side by side the slums are there. वहाँ पर slums लोग भी side by side वहाँ पर रह रहे हैं, which are having world class facilities. If you see the schools, some of the public schools or the good schools, they have world-class facilities. They have air conditioners, classrooms, and all other facilities in the classrooms and in the schools. But there are certain other schools also where they lack in the water facilities. They do not have any proper toilets. On the other hand, the people used to waste their food. The people used to waste their food and they are having ample amount of food. On the other side, the people in India and on the globe only, the people are dying of starvation. So, agar hum natural capacity ki baat kare, all the human beings, they are the creation of the God. And all must be given equal consideration, equal respect should be given. Because they deserve it. They deserve equal consideration and respect because of their common humanity. Common humanity de karke hi ho. Sare de sare equal respect, equal consideration deserve karte han. On the other side, if we see the 18th century French Revolution, they used the slogans of liberty, equality, and fraternity to revolt against the landed feudal aristocracy. Aristocracy, जो वहाँ पर feudal lords थे और monarchy सी rule of one person, वो सारे दे सारे उन्हें दे against the people, they gave the slogan, the revolutionaries, they gave the slogan of liberty, equality, and fraternity. 19th सेंचुरी में एशिया और अफ्रीका में भी लोगों ने इक्वालिटी के लिए ही डिमांड उठाई बिकॉज दे वर अंडर द रूल ऑफ कलोनीज कलोनियल रूल्स इम्पीरियलिज्म दे करके लोग ब्रिटेन फ्रेंच पोर्तुगीज़ इन्हों सारे नेशनस के कंट्रोल दे विच सी, कॉलोनीज़ बनाईया हुई सी इन्हों नेशनस ने, एंड दैट इज़ वाई द पीपल स्टार्टेड रेजिंग देयर वॉइस अगेंस्ट दैट. एंड इफ वी टॉक अबाउट दिस 21st सेंचुरी, यू कैन सी दैट देयर आर सर्टन स्ट्रगलिंग ग्रुप्स ऑफ वुमेन सेक्शन ऑफ दलित्स, those who are feeling that they are marginalized, they are not getting the level playing field, they are not up to the other standard, up to the other mark of the other people, wo baki logo ke saman nahi hai, and that is why they are not getting any level playing field to develop, and that is why they need special treatment. So let us see that what is the main concern with the equality. In this complex world, we see unequal wealth, unequal opportunities, unequal work situations and power being distributed among the people. So let us concern that after seeing this fact file, the various inequalities that are prevalent in whole of the world, let us see that what is equality. Now in these slogans, there is written that colored serve in rear. Drinking fountain, one is separate for white people, other one is for the colored people. Restrooms only for the white people. So equality is that concern that every human being should be entitled to the same, all human beings should be entitled to the same respect and consideration because of their common humanity. But here it requires that the smooth functioning of society, it requires division of work and functions, and people often enjoy different status and rewards on account of it. Kai baar aisa bhi hota hai ki alag alag logon ko unke kaam ke aadhar par alag tarike se reward kiya jata hai. तो वहाँ पर हम यही नहीं कह सकते कि उनको इनइक्वालिटी हुई है. जैसे कि फॉर एग्जांपल एक प्राइम मिनिस्टर है, एक आर्मी जनरल है, दे आर गिविंग अ स्पेशल ऑफिशियल रैंक एंड स्टेटस, एंड दैट डज नॉट गो अगेंस्ट द नोशन ऑफ इक्वालिटी. दैट इज नॉट अगेंस्ट इक्वालिटी, दे आर बीइंग गिवन प्रिविलेजेस, स्पेशल राइट्स आर गिवन. बट हेयर यू कैन गिव अस, हेयर यू कैन रेज योर वॉइस against inequality. Suppose there is differential treatment is just, agar aap prime minister aur army general ke sath ek different treatment kiya gaya hai, that is justified. Lekin kai sthanon par unjust us samay hota hai, hum inequality us samay dekhte hain jab a child who is born in a slum, you know, jhukki jhopriya, he is not given nutritious food, he is not given good education, because he is not having any fault at that time of his or on if of, of his her or her own. Suppose there are two students, one is A, the second one is B. One is from a rich and influential family and the B one is from a slum area. So government has provided them the right to education. The A, who is from a respectable and rich family, he will pay for the education, and on the other hand, the B student, who is from a slum family, he will not pay any fees. So there is, under right to education, both the students will get basic education. When people are treated differently just because they are born in a particular religion or race or caste or gender, we regard it as an unacceptable form of inequality. Agar log wo logon ko unki caste, unki race ya unke gender ke aadhar par ek special treatment diya jata hai, to fir hum use kabhi bhi sahan nahi karte hain. Lekin agar wo capability ke accordingly, वो अपने उसको कैपेबिलिटी के अकॉर्डिंगली, वो एक हाई पोजीशन पर पहुंचा है, एक आर्मी जनरल है, एक पीएम है देश का, तो उसके लिए स्पेशल ट्रीटमेंट को हम एक्सेप्ट करेंगे. सो इसके लिए हमारे सामने तीन पॉइंट्स हैं जो जिससे कि इक्वालिटी एकदम क्लियर हो जाएगी. द फर्स्ट वन इज़ इक्वालिटी ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज़. that human beings are entitled to the same rights and opportunities to develop their skills and talent, that all the persons are having certain inbuilt talents. So उनको ऐसी opportunities और उनको ऐसे rights provide किए जाएं ताकि वो अपने skills और talents को develop करके अपने goals और ambition को acquire कर सकें, pursue कर सकें. So इसमें in this, suppose if a person can become a good cricketer, a successful lawyer, so he should be provided with the opportunities, equality of opportunities should be provided so that he can develop his inbuilt skills, his own talents, and become something in his life. The next is natural inequality. Natural inequality, you can see, there are those that emerge between people as a result of their different capabilities and talents. अपने talents और capabilities के accordingly जो differences हमारे सामने आते हैं, दो inequalities सामने आते हैं, that are the natural inequalities. But nowadays, if the persons are physically challenged, if they are mentally challenged, the technology has made the things very, very easy. For example, Stephen Hawking, he cannot hardly move or speak, but he had made major contributions to science. Moreover, the blind people, with the help of computer, they can advance, they can develop in such a magnificent manner. And on the other side, wheelchairs and artificial limbs, they had helped the cases of physical disability. And that is natural inequality को भी overcome करने के लिए हर प्रयास आजकल किया जा रहा है. And it has reduced these kinds of differences by giving them the best opportunity and best platform. हर तरह से कोशिश, हर तरह से technology ने इतनी advancement कर ली है कि physically or mentally challenged person भी अपनी नेचुरल इनइक्वालिटी से उभर कर आगे आता है और वह आगे आकर अपने आप को सुपीरियर, अपने आप को डेवलप्ड साबित करने का प्रयास करता है. एंड ही डेवलप इन एवरी मैनर. सो लेट अस सी द थर्ड एस्पेक्ट ऑफ इक्वालिटी, दैट इज सोशली प्रोड्यूस्ड इनइक्वालिटी विच इमर्ज एज अ कॉन्सिक्वेंस ऑफ इनइक्वालिटी ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटी और द एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ सम ग्रुप्स इन अ सोसाइटी बाय अदर्स. कुछ लोगों के बाद जैसे कि सोशल इनइक्वालिटी, दे आर क्रिएटेड, लाइक दे आर एग्जिस्ट विटनेस्ड एंड क्रिएटेड बाय द सोसाइटी ओवर द अदर्स. एक ग्रुप दूसरे ग्रुप के ऊपर एक्सप्लॉयटेशन करता है, उसके साथ डिस्क्रिमिनेशन करता है, जैसे वुमेन सेक्शन के साथ और दलित्स के साथ किया जाता है. सो इस कंडीशन में ये सोशल इनइक्वालिटी होगी. And this is unacceptable social inequality when women for very, very long time, they are being described as the weaker section. They are very timid, they are less intelligent than men, and they need special protection. So ye ek tarah ki social inequality hai jo ki justifiable nahi hai. That is why the reservations have been made for women section. Moreover, black people in Africa, they were considered by colonial masters that they are good at sports only, at manual work and at music, and that is why this apartheid has been, the voice against apartheid has been raised. Natural inequalities, they are considered to be the result of the different characteristics and abilities with which people are born. जो कि naturally एक person जिनको लेकर birth हुआ है उसका, वो natural inequalities हो सकती हैं. लेकिन social inequality का अगर आप example देना चाहते हो, in that situation, like and a person who is performing intellectual work, he is being paid more as compared to the person who is doing the manual work. That can be the comparison given for the social inequality, because that has been created and exist and witnessed by the society. Ye society ke dwara hi create kiya gaya inequality hai, that point can be cleared from these two. So this is all with the, but special treatment that it would seem unjust to most people today if disabled are denied necessary help to overcome the effects of their disability or a fair reward for their work on the grounds that they are naturally less capable. Lekin agar hum ek disabled ko naturally inequal person hai, disabled ko agar hum proper treatment nahi dete hain ताकि वो अपनी डिसेबिलिटी से ओवरकम कर जाए, तो फिर लोग उसे सहन नहीं करेंगे. लोग कहेंगे कि ही शुड बी गिवन द इक्वल ट्रीटमेंट बाय प्रोवाइडिंग हिम द अदर अपॉर्चुनिटीज सो दैट ही कैन ओवरकम हिज नेचुरल इनइक्वालिटी. दिस इज ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.